Hey guys, it's your boy Bertrand. I'm in Copenhagen, in Denmark. So I just came into this beautiful park. It's absolutely amazing. Today my workout routine is going to be first, starting with some muscle up. You know, start first a bit nice and close, and then from there we're going to drift a bit wider. 10 reps, we do 3 cycles. After the muscle up, you take 60-second break in between each set to recover. Behind the neck pull-ups, you know, you really want to hit your trapeze on your back to get the right shoulders. I absolutely love it. I know a lot of people say behind the neck is not really good, but trust me, the results are for yourself when you see the video on the muscles that I actually target. One hand push-ups. So you push 5 with this hand, you switch 5 with this hand. From there, you go leg raise at the back, 5, and then the other side, 5, you switch, and that's it. Now obviously gonna target your chest, you know, to give you that nice volume. That's why obviously I'm doing push-up, 3 cycles as well, 30-second break for the push-up. Triceps as well as your trapeze and your core, you know, it's going to help to strengthen your core muscle and your lower back too as well. So we're doing 12 reps of those, 3 sets. Tricep extension, which is obviously gonna target the tricep muscle. It's a very good exercise, you know. From the beginning, doing this exercise is obviously gonna be tough. For beginners, I always say, try one after another, because it takes a lot out of the core. If you really wanna do it precise, you know, you have to go deep all the way down and extend your hand. And obviously it's going to give you that nice volume that you need on your tricep. So 12 reps of those, you know, beginner, do 1, 1, 1, you know, advancing to it is a process for tricep extension. It does take some time for you to actually get used to it. So I'm going in 12 reps, and then I'm gonna keep it 4 to 5 sets of those, you know, to finish off my workout. Thank you. I hope you guys enjoy my workout in Copenhagen. And don't forget to subscribe and share with your friends. So next time, I'll see you guys. Peace. I'm out.